Welcome to the program.
Thank you, po. Thank you for having me.
Looking good.
Thank you, po.
How are you?
You're looking great, ito boy.
Maraming salamat, Markus. Kumusta?
Ito, masaya po. Kayo?
Masaya rin. Ako masaya ako dahil sa pag-ibig. Ikaw, anong dahilan kung bakit masaya ka?
Maraming reasons. Of course, katulad ng trabaho. Of course, Kargo will be coming out very soon.
Pag-uusapan natin ang Kargo. Ano pa?
Family. Family is great.
Of course.
Friends is great.
Nasaan sa equation ito si Janella? But that's going ahead of the story.
Okay.
Maya-maya pag-uusapan natin yan. Okay, let's start with this photo. There. Nung unang nakita ito ng mga tao, you know, people started to talk.
Of course.
Napaaway si Markus, nakipagsuntukan, may babae pang sumisili, parang ginagamot ba siya? So what is the story behind those photos?
Tito Boy, those photos are from taping of Kargo. So, of course, it's a very heavy set series. At yung character ko dito, he's always in fights and he's getting tortured a lot. So a lot of the scenes are very heavy in that sort of sense. Kaya...
Ah, okay. So, makeup ito?
Yes po, makeup lang yan.
Okay, sino si Reagan dito sa Kargo?
Kargo is, it's based around a Lola and an Apo sort of story. So, Miss Rio Luxin is the Lola and Jillian Vicencio is the Apo. And it kind of circulates around them and how they deal with the situation, which is their Kargo. And si Raven naman, Raven comes in as the love interest to Jillian. And the Raven is the son of a gang lord, drug lord sort of guy. And so siya yung next in line to be
the leader.
The leader. Pero ayaw ni Raven, gusto niya ng lumayas. He wants to. So that's like the kind of push and pull of my character. How will I leave without suffering the consequences from my family? And Raven also has a little brother, so ayaw niyang mapahamak din si...
So pamilya, droga, crime.
Yeah.
Okay, so kailan mapapanood namin ang Kargo?
Kargo will be streaming on iWant October 11.
Okay.
So I'm really excited for that. We will also have a special screening for it. I'm just super excited to see it because it was such a fun... It was one of my first times doing a super action na ako na mismo yung nag-a-action. This is the first time na I'm stepping out of the comfort zone of that sort of area and I really enjoyed it.
Nagmamature.
Yes.
Diba? Let's go to the question now of Alpha de Grace via Instagram. Isang tanong, isang sagot. Kayo na ba ni Janella? Oo o hindi? Tell the truth. Be proud. Ang kasagutan sa pagbabalik ng TWBA.